this is Clanetta, the Etiquette Lady, and we are going to continue our conversation about the history of etiquette. In the 18th century, our leaders were concerned about etiquette. George Washington, at age 14, transcribed his own rules of civility. William Penn published a collection of social conduct, and Benjamin Franklin wrote a popular book called Poor Richard's Almanac. It was full of the proper behavior comments. Please stay tuned for more etiquette tips.